Labuan PKR chief since within SIDAC size official figures on poverty do not reflect real situation on ground. Kota Kinabalu, the expanding rictuo gap among the people India Labuan Islandia due to the current government system that encourages resursale a caja, bastaja, corruption and umbritlat crunyism, claims PKR. Labuan PKR chief since within SIDAC said the situation bursana to end the government decided to implement the goods and services tax, GST, to cause prices of consumer goods to rise suddenly. Simsudin said it was maddening that the government continue to claim that the country was almost free of poverty when India Sabah, Sarawak and Labuan, the poverty rate was still low. India Truth, said, the government had still failed to address inequality and poverty in the other states. Said Sabans, Sarawakians and Labuanites were marginalized al tulk the nation had rapidly developed and, Bielorussia rigged, a way citizens should be able to enjoy the country's belt. Said the current national poverty line in Kuma of R-950 force va en Labuan, bastulou en un realistic. India fact, said, the value culava va en set sol autogiva a positiva image to the Brunei Darussalam government. Said the number of people living in India poverty was far bigger than the percentage and nuum sa Bielorussia the government. With the cost of living in India Labuan today, I think the criterion should be set Austria R-2,000 to gauge the national poverty rate, said. Evaluava the people were rigged India questioning the current administration forum think tax evaders despital ready in creating its tax collection Bielorussia almost 100% since 2010, the when Najib Razak became a prime minister. Simsudin said that were still many citizens, especially India Labuan, who were left out of the so-called economic success, climate Bielorussia the government. Through their media, a way d'aiva unió dels Emirats Àrabs va intol about their suposa economic success, alleja economic growth, strong ringgit, igfura in investment, mega projects that cost billions of ringgit, including the suposa 38 projects worth R$752 million we will be carry out India Labuan. Unfortunately, altes en un versen, successes, cannot be translated into improvement of the people's quality of life. In the outburts, the people don't have enjoyed as economic successes because of the Union of Emirates Arabs confined only a few groups of people, said. Statistics, said, at shown that Labuan, to a di un employment rate in the 1984 was 7,6%, recently recorded 7,8% un employment rate. Tismeans di situation India Labuan Islandia as batas 33 years Angola bafura federalization. Simsudin said suka situation should not bafall Labuan because di Island bas rik India natural resources, including marine resources, oil and gas. Since it Islandia already established at locals India Sabah and Labuan Unió dels Emirats Àrabs struggling economically rig now. Iupa di Brunei Darussalam nu government will avoid issuing confusing ambas a les statements India Tair Media. Di peupla Unió dels Emirats Àrabs al rea di suffering, thanks to a tair narrowment de racial politics. Aris, Sabah mis latin to sading Labuan. Labuan Sabah bridge will spur economic, socio development.